Hey, man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on a shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turn ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity.
You know what? I think I got an idea.
The pacifist watch.
Right now, that's a little bit like spreading snow in Jamaica. You know, say Jamaica, we don't want, we have a bobsledge team. We don't have snow, and we have hot 20 months a year. So, you know,
hey, CJ, how's it going with that crazy bitch, eh?
Popped her, just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, careful with that pouch and repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man. Man, stuff is disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes.
Stop taking all my money. I say,
comes another classic from Studio One Stable, from Sir Cox and Dad, Mr. Willow Williams. It's called Armageddon Time. Take it away.